Solving problems involving phase changes using the equation Q equals M times L. If the latent heat of fusion for water is 334 kilojoules per kilogram, how much heat does it take to melt a 10-gram ice cube? Our equation is Q equals M times L. Our mass is in grams. It's 10 grams. We need to convert that to kilograms, and that's the same as 0.01 kilograms. Our latent heat of fusion is 334 kilojoules per kilogram. Once we go ahead and plug this information into our equation, we get 0.01 times 334, and we get 3.34 kilojoules as our final answer.